So this just into the RTV6 newsroom, Democrat Evan Bayh is announcing that he's unlikely to make a bid for a return to Indiana's governor's office. The former U.S. Senator and two-term governor also says he'll make his final decision after Labor Day on whether he'll enter the 2016 governor's race. Bayh reportedly said that he was waiting until his twin sons left for college before he and his wife decided whether he should re-enter politics.